Germany, do you live? Is this Regensburg?
Yeah, it's Regensburg. It's Bavaria, south of Germany. Yeah. Regensburg is one of the most beautiful cities in the world, I think, because it's small, but it has huge history. It was founded in the time of Roman Empire in the first century, and it was a castle, and then people used this wall as a city wall, and in the Middle Age it was one of the richest cities in Europe. They built one of the first stone bridges over the Danube, one of the biggest Europe rivers, and one of the highest cathedral, and it was a Jewish city, and the city center of Regensburg was Jewish district, because a lot of merchants lived there and came there from everywhere, by river and by... It was also a place if you go to Jerusalem from England, for example, so it's the city you cross if you go from north to south through Germany, for example. A lot of religious people.